Hi guys, welcome to my channel once again. This is Bar Talk with Ola. My name is Mujola Olua. Today I want to talk about an offense that's not so common or, you know, popular. Perhaps many people do not know that it's an offense or that it exists in our laws, because I know that I did one video where I spoke about it and someone left me a comment on WhatsApp and said, oh, because I watched the video, that's why I now know that there's an offense called so and so. So what am I talking about today? AFRAY, AFFRAY, AFRAY. AFRAY is an offense, and I know this because I was once in an AFRAY matter where I was representing one of the defendants. Although in that case, the defendant had been wrongfully charged by the police because of the influence of the other defendants. So what is AFRAY? AFRAY means two fighting. Or it could be three fighting, or four fighting, or five fighting. It just means that many people are fighting or there has been a public fight. According to Section 83 of the Nigerian Criminal Code, anyone who takes part in a fight in a public place is guilty of a misdemeanor and is liable to imprisonment for 1 year. And that offense is called AFRAY. So AFRAY means taking part in a fight in a public place. In the case that I spoke about, the ex-husband had gone to his ex-wife's shop and beaten her up, you know. There had been a scuffle between them, but the husband had initiated it. The ex-husband had initiated it. He went to her shop, beat her up, you know, and, you know, we had pictures taken of the wound sustained. And, of course, the wife had the story to tell. And it was so clear that, you know, he was the one who went to look for her to beat her up. But the police charged the two of them for AFRAY, which was wrong in that case, but AFRAY simply means that someone has taken part in a fight in a public place. It's a very short video, but I do hope that you've learned something new today. Share the video with your friends and foes. Leave me comments in the comment section. Stay away from AFRAY. Stay away from fighting in a public place. Stay away from taking part in a fight in a public place. The sentence is 1 year. 1 year behind bars. I will always see you in my very next video. Toodles!